Invest to protect people's health will pay dividends.